What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Fisher Dave back at you with another video. And in today's video, we're gonna be working on my boy Bobby's car. You know, a little slow 350, but yeah, we're gonna be working on that. He got a new hood and it barely got here, so I'm gonna go to his house so we can unbox it for you guys and see what he has. So let's go. Your first time we're gonna see it. You excited, Bobs? Why not? Oh, hell no. This is going on that trash, but you know, Nissan. And your Nissan fanboys. As you can tell, Bobby's a little excited. This shit, nice! Dang. Too bad TJ got it before you. How you feel? This is nice. First look at this. Even before it's on the car. Now, next thing you do, put it on that shit. Oh, hell yeah. How do you put this shit on? This is about to go on a motherfucking Honda. So, we just got this one off. Sorry, I wasn't recording it. Stock. Not stock. Slow. Slower. But yeah, Bobby came clutch and gave me a sticker. Dang. Slow. Finishing touch.
Done.
I'm too All right, now, bitch. Now slam that shit on there.
Wait, I gotta clean this bitch first.
Clean what? Yeah. Hell no, just put it. Right, just put it down like that.
Oh shit.
Let me see.
I feel a wobble.
It feels the same. Huh. Oh. Oh, that shit don't close. I think it's not meant for 350.
Shut the fuck up.
I say. This shit weird.
The fuck?
Are they like different measurements or what?
It's the same fucking hood. Did we not do it right?
I mean, it's pretty simple. It's just two yes. bolts.
Turn that shit off.
That's how it looks?
Yeah.
Dude, hell no. Damn, they ripped your shit off. They say, let's rip off this little Mexican boy. Which tire popped?
The one in the back.
From what car?
From my Civic.
Which one?
My Honda, my JDM.
The new one?
Yeah.
Oh, you popped a tire already.
Because I have so much camera where that shit was all the shit.
You got no type of camber.
Huh?
You have no type of camber.
So my tire's small, so my wheel's small, but if I have bigger wheels, this shit would be cambered out.
What car are you talking about?
I got my 2014.
The blue one?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no. You popped the tire on that one?
Yeah.
And you put a smaller tire on that one? Damn, you must be scraping everywhere then.
Now I'm whipping hard as hell and I'm
watching. Alright, hurry up and get here.
Alright.
Alright. Guys, Bobby ran into a little problem, but the other hood he got doesn't latch on, so we tried putting this one back on and seeing why, and this one latches on perfectly.
Hey, we gotta
call him. Oh, hell no. He's gonna interrupt my video again?
My parents,
what happened?
Don't get me on my mind.
Oh, okay. Oh, hell no. Ah, hell no. Alright, for y'all, this is my project car. Fast Teggy. It'll whoop on that 350. And we got JD and Migs right here.
Oh, my shit tucking.
Oh, hell no. This shit slam.
Look at my tire.
Woo. Oh, hell no, this shit's done. How do you not know that? Damn, that is camber wear.
I was dipping down 70.
Look at this shit.
Oh my god.
Camber wear?
What about, have you checked your other tires?
My front ones are brand new. I just bought them.
Oh, hell no. Look how low your shit is.
That shit's clean though.
That's how you know it's Honda. Follow him.
I can't even put on the stupid ass hood. Why?
I know. Bobby doesn't know how to put on the hood. That's his Honda, huh?
Match.
I don't know, it doesn't match.
It's the same shit.
It's exactly the same.
It's exactly the same.
We put it on. Oh yeah, and you interrupted my video. We're learning from pro. Alright.
That shit light as hell. No, my.
Exactly what we're doing. Shout out TJ.
I did it easier. I got sticky.
I got sticky too.
We have a envelope here. Hopefully it's a nice letter saying thank you for buying our product. We'll find out.
Where's your letter?
Did you get a letter?
Check in your secret home.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
A letter came?
Mm-hmm. No, it's just a catalog.
Okay, let's go start.
Oh my god. Oh, you're gonna have to move your hood.
No.
Right here, look.
Hell yeah, Alex.
Right here, look.
Hell yeah.
Hey,
right here, look. I'm putting my sticker right here.
You're not
done. Right here, look. I'm putting right here.
Hook clips? Put it right here.
I'm putting my sticker right here. Upside down.
So only you can read it.
Huh.
Better make it official.
Official day, the one and only.
So they know what you're rolling with.
It won't stick to the transfer paper.
Huh. What are these?
Just Sabon, right?
Yeah.
Sabon.
Sabon.
These vents give you like 30 horsepower.
These vents?
Yeah.
Since it's Nissan, 50.
Give you like 50, huh?
Like that?
Yeah,
look at that hole. Look at that hole.
Look at it. He like scratched.
It's official now.
Is it?
Your sponsor?
part, nigga. Huh? I don't know what I have it. Yeah, I already wasted all of it. You know. On there, I gotta get different ones.
Alex, so focused. Alright, guys, we just finished working on Bobby's Z. Now we're gonna go get a tire for this JDM. He's too slammed. And we got Mr. President over here. What's your thing? Slap speed 3? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Follow him.
Alright guys, so JD and Migs just got some new tires, some used ones, you know, just so he can roll. And we're gonna go to my boy Alex's house so he can test fit some rims. So we're gonna be there.
Woo! Honda. Now we got the other Honda. And we got this. Bumpers. Let me see. Let me see. No. Go. Let me see. Stop. Dang, those two are already loose.
Huh?
These two are already loose.
Are you Honda?
Hey, lift this one. You didn't even take it off. Oh, that's the other one?
Move, doggo! Oh.
Oh, hell yeah. Dang, that's the life.
Ow.
He's just trying to help. Wait, is that the girl or this is the girl?
This is
the
girl.
Oh, that's the boy?
Yeah. Oh, bitch. That's what happened. Move, you white.
Move. Dang, hurry up.
A nigga bold.
You're not working fast enough. Dang, you slow.
Fast ass. Oh, you got this sloppy.
Ah!
Move!
You hit me.
He got a sloppy sloppy on my car.
Damn, look at the difference.
Why didn't this one go in?
Check if it's a little fucking barrido.
Oh yeah, it is.
A little what?
A little barrido.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, it is.
I don't speak Mexican.
No!
Dang, slam it already. Damn, that car, he's hitting your car.
But if it doesn't fit, I could shave the caliper.
Yeah, you can shave the rim, the inside. Move.
Ooh, we're about to see this.
It should.
This fitment.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. Why did shit fall?
Dang, hurry up.
You like my...
Hurry up.
It's the same size all around. It's just this has a bigger tire. By a little bit. There's less stretch.
Damn, you got spacers on it?
Look at this. Baby ones, that's still spacers. It's lit.
Damn, cleared it.
Huh? Want me to choose?
Damn, look at those. What are those? K Sports?
It's Tommy.
Those BC coils.
They're lowering springs.
They're BCs.
That's what we roll with, lowering springs. Shaking my head, you hit a curb? You don't know how to drive.
Oh, that's why I want the Honda.
Dang, hurry up.
Imagine that camber. Oh, this thing got bags.
Oh.
Man,
that bitch squeezing. That fitment. God damn.
She fit alright. Just pull it, wrap.
This shit, Honda now.
Damn, that shit fit or what?
You said that shit fit. Look at that. Are you clearing or not? Damn.
She looks tight, huh?
Yeah, she looks way better like this.
Now you can still drop the front even more. Man, that shit is squeezing. Just drive it like that.
That low life.
Turn off your fog lights. Straight.
Straight?
Yeah.
I told you this snap.
Yeah, but you're good.
Damn.
Dude, next one.